This would be a very brief one. Just about the apical views, and I will show the structures. In the skin station, we discuss in detail about each view. So the apical four-chamber view and the five-chamber view are the most common ones used in a day-to-day cardiology practice to view various structures of the heart. So what do you see in an apical, how do you form an apical four-chamber view? So this is an image of the apical four-chamber view seen on echocardiography. And for getting the image, so how do you do it? You place the probe just inframammary, that's just below the nipple, in the left fifth intercostal space, and the pointer should be pointed towards the left shoulder. So once you place the image, then that the one on the right is the echocardiac image. So, and on the right side of the image, you get the left ventricle and the left atrium, and on the left hand side, you get the right ventricle and the right atrium. So what are the structures seen? The LA, mitral and the LV, the RV, tricuspid and the RA. So this view helps you to identify various pathologies of the right ventricular function, left ventricular function, and even pathologies of intraatrial septum and the interventricular septum. And just in this image, the one in the right cursor, just tilting the probe more superiorly would make you get an apical five chamber view, which will open up the aorta. I'll show you in the skill station. It's not that hard. You just tilt the probe more superiorly, anteriorly, and you can open up the aorta. So another structure which can be seen in the apical five chamber view would be your aortic valve and a small bit of LV outflow. That's the aortic root. So the structures which are visualized on the right hand side, you would see the left atrium and the left ventricle with the mitral valve and the aortic valve and the left ventricle outflow. And on the left hand side, you would see the right ventricle, the tricuspid valve and the RA. So this view is mostly important to measure the gradient across the aortic valve and to measure various pathologies of the RA, LA and left and heart interventricular septum and the intraatrial septum. Thank you, sir.